New details now in a brutal attack on a corrections officer at a Philadelphia jail. Police have identified the suspect as Terrell Rister. The attack happened Sunday inside the Curran-Fromhold Correctional Facility in Holmesburg. Investigators say the officer was attempting to lock Rister in his cell when he was knocked unconscious. Rister now faces several charges, including attempted murder, aggravated assault, and assault by prisoner. He was in the jail awaiting a retrial of a 2017 murder case.